nakakinig.
Hindi rin ako nakinig.
Sabihin niyo na po yung name ng driver niyo.
Ah, si Kuya BJ. Si BJ.
Ito po ay si Rio. Ako po siya, Rio, tumaling kay Patara sa Southern Park po yun ang Palawan.
Pero halimbawa, bago siya kumain, lapitan natin ka, hakmatin ka.
Yes, sir, yun yung teritoryo reptile po kasi. So, teritory ko to, bakit ka pupunta sa akin?
For the adventurers, this is the Sabang Extreme Zipline.
Zipline by
Sabang. This is 800 meters long zipline with a traveling time of more or less 2 minutes from the top of the mountain up to the landing area. With a view of the beach, the forest, the west, the mountains. You can do this by twos or you can do this one by one. It's up to you. But if you're asking me which is better, is it one by one or by two? If I were you, better do it one by one. Why? Because if you have some hurt things inside, you can tell it to somebody. You can shout it while on the right, no one can hear it. But you're already expressed your hurting inside. Okay, po.
Thank you.
today the most controversial part of the Philippines between China
and the Philippines.
On our right side, this is the Sheridan Beach Resort, one of the expensive resorts here in Puerto Princesa.
Yes, I go to bed.
Yeah, yamani. Right side, another view of the Sleeping Giant Mountain. You see the nose and the belly. It's a male giant because there's a genital part down there.
Seryoso?
Ay, ito, may nakabuo ko.
Hindi pa.
Hindi kayo mag-alala about the crocodile. Lahat mo ng crocodile dito vegetarian.
Ayun lang.
Hindi, joke lang. Wala ko. Wala ko. Parang Cardo Dalisa yung forma.
Hi! Hi! Experience natin. Ay, ang ganda. Mother, mo pa magpagkamala. Hindi naman siguro malalaglag do. Wala namang crocodile na gagal. Kuya lang, anak kong dalita.
Anak
ko. Anak ko.
Oh my God.
Hi, guys.
Magpapaddle boat na bukap.
Teacher.
Dito sa Sabang Mango Paddle Boat Tour. So una po sa lahat, ay nais po namin kayong i-welcome dito naman po sa Puerto Princesa sa Sorino Libre National Park. So welcome! Yeah. Familiar po ba kayo sa mangrove trees?
Yes.
So before in Manila, meron din pong mangrove sa Pasig River at Manila.
Pero hindi siya yung ano.
Pangalan po ng mangrove na yun ay Milat. Kaya doon sa place sa pinangalanan ng May Milat, dahil doon po kinuha sa pangalan ng Margot, ang pangalan ay Milat.
Usasin.
Yeah.